I am Marlis, and the wood chips were flying. The Northwoods Lumberjacks competition got underway. The wood chopping event had to be suspended due to a shortage of logs. A viewer, however, from the DNR exhibit chewed through the stack of logs in record time. The only witness to the event was a lone woodchuck. When this reporter wonders how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck it. And now your state fair forecast.
Thank you. This is today, it's a beautiful day at the state fair. A refreshing breeze blew through the swine barn as a cold front moved through the dairy building, just in time for the butterhead carving. Water levels are quite high on the river, making the river flat ride a wild one. The sky ride it flying through the partly cloudy skies, but the clouds clear out just in time for the big fireworks show over the grandstand tonight. That's all for the weather. Back to you.
We hope you enjoy today's show.
And I'm Robert. Thanks for watching WCCO Minnesota.